for a concert at the Pepsi Center back in 2013. The man she is accusing of assaulting her was, at the time, working as a DJ at Denver radio station KYGO. That man, David Mueller, denies doing anything wrong.
The facts being disputed are so starkly different.
DU law professor Nantia Rowan says it all boils down to who the jury will find more credible. Court documents state Mueller, known on the radio as Jackson, was fired shortly after Swift's manager complained to his bosses. The trial starting this week is not criminal. It was sparked by a lawsuit filed by Mueller against Swift.
In this case, what you have is the alleged perpetrator hauling the defendant into court to say that you interfered with my employment relationship and you should be held accountable for that. That, frankly, is rare.
The former DJ says Swift cost him his job and he wants to be compensated. But Swift, refusing to settle, says she will confidently testify against Mueller. And this picture leaked to TMZ could be key to a Swift victory. She says Mueller slipped his hand up her dress, grabbing her bare bottom.
That is going to be a critical piece of evidence.
Swift has filed a countersuit against Mueller over the alleged groping. The music superstar, who is 20.